This is Jim Mckelvey's talk to Leadercast. He was a bit sad that he had to talk about success because he prefers to talk about problems. He loves the challenge of solving problems because it's obvious what needs doing when he sees a problem. Instead of the opposite, which is opportunity, which presents overwhelming options, whereas a problem, the solution is clear, like a rock in a road, you need to clear it away. And the rewards are internal and also external benefits. And solving problem keeps him going, even motivates billionaires to keep going. His problems were he was a glass blower and he didn't have a studio. So him and his friends created a successful studio space. His second problem was that he needed programmers for Square, and people got irate for taking their programmers, so he decided he needed to train programmers and created LaunchCode and educated 500 local people. And then Square, his third problem, was that as an artist, he lost out on sales because he didn't have American Express access. And his friend Bob ended up living in his car, even though he was a better glassblower, because he couldn't take some of the payments for his work. And so they created Square as a solution to those problems. Then he talked about what it feels like to do this kind of work and solve problems, and told the story of hiring a white car, ending up in a snowdrift, needing to pull over, but being scared that he will be rear-ended by a truck. So he found the fear actually helped him solve the problem. And so often that's the case for us. Fear often helps us to success.